Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, this is Matilda. Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. Thank you guys for coming and thank you guys for subscribing. If you are passing by, please subscribe to this channel. Welcome to Matilda's family. This is Matilda. So guys, today I'm going to be trying a Fit Me Maybelline product. Yeah, this product I haven't used it before. So what I'm going is a matte plus proless, matte plus proless, normal to oil skin, in shade 360. Yeah, in shade 360. So I'm going to be trying it. So I said, let me share with you guys. Yeah, I bought it long time ago. Now I said I want to try it. I want to carry you guys along while trying this thing, in case if somebody want to try it or something. Like me, I haven't tried it, and I used to buy this expensive foundation. So this foundation, this Fit Me Maybelline, I'm going to be trying it today. If it's really good, I'll continue using it, because things that is good for me, things that I like, I don't easily get rid of them like that. I don't get rid of them like that. I use them. Yeah, I keep it. Yeah. And okay, yes, as you can see, I already did my eyebrows, my lashes, and I've got my eyeshadow done and my lashes. These lashes, I bought it from AliExpress. So it's AliExpress lashes, in case if you're wondering. Yeah, so what I'm going to be trying, this is this one, Maybelline Fit Me. Guys, I have it. And I'm going to be putting this cream primer as well. I'm going to wear it with primer. This primer is a Premier Magic. It's Prim Magic. Oh yeah, I'll be using it now. This is really good. So I'm going to try it with this. My face is clean. Yeah, some of the, what is it called, primer. Sorry guys, I have my friend here, this pimples is here. Sorry for that guys. A little tap. It's not really good to do makeup when this blemishes is there, but I just want to, because I'm going to party, you know, party. We're gonna party. Maybelline. Sorry guys, the pronunciation is a little bit nosh. Yeah. So it's new, it's not open. So I just open it like so. So I'm going to put some. I'm going to use this my blending brush. Guys, I'm looking at my mirror. My mirror is right here. Eyebrow blending. This brush, this is the brush that I use to brush is the brush that I use to blend my eyebrow. I think they said it's a 24 hours mask. Let's see. So I'm going to take my dirty blender. Sorry guys, my beauty blender is really dirty. I didn't wash it. I've been using it for some time. I haven't washed it, so it's okay. We can use it today. Guys, it's a real technique. Yeah. Mm-hmm. A real technique. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's like that. My beauty blender is really, it's a little bit dirty. So yeah, I don't know if people wash it every day, but I don't wash every day. I'm going to just dab some. going to just blend it. It's kind of not bad. Like that. It looks so natural. Say hi. It's not bad. I've been looking for this cheap foundation that is really good to be using. Not like it's like this, my camera is shaking, I don't know. Yeah, if you are doing foundation, it's good to do it a little bit down your neck, you know, and your hairline. So the ash line will not show, and you damp. Is it damp or in English, guys? I don't know. That is English. It's Norwegian. Damp is just to make your beauty blender wet a little bit. My makeup hairband is dirty. Is full of makeup. So yeah, sorry guys for that. Wow, this thing is not bad, guys. Did you guys see that? You guys see that? It's really good. So guys, nobody is paying me to review this thing, so I'm just doing it on my own. I'm going to show you guys. It's normal to oil skin. So nobody is paying me for it. I just want to try it. So I'm going to take my MAC concealer. I'm going to take the Rick Techniques, the same beauty blend. I'm going to use it to blend it. I use the same one. So that is it. I'm going to take my Benne powder to set my, like so, to set it. Marie Technique powder brush. I'm going to do it like so. Let me show you guys. My in-gloss. This place is really not that pretty, guys. My in-gloss So it's a palette from Inglo. Yeah, this colorful eyeshadow. This is what I'm going to be showing. This colorful brush. It's brush, guys. It's not eyeshadow. Anyway, we are just doing the foundation. I just want to include these ones. You guys see that? Wow, I take a lot of it. What? Take my This my Revolution Revolution highlighter. For my lip, I'm going to be using a MAC lipstick. So that is it, guys. I'm going to show you guys how it's going to look when I come back today from the party, how it's going to go, how this foundation is going to sit proper in my face when I come back. Yes, guys, I just finished my makeup. This is the wig I just made. So I put, this is my homemade wig. Yeah. Yeah, what do you guys think about this Fit Me Maybelline New York? Yeah, this is what I use. This. So guys, I'm home. This is after 9. And I do this makeup at what, around 11. Yeah, I did it around 11. So this is after 9 makeup. I think that this Fit Me Maybelline is really, really good. You guys see the makeup? It's still there. And I haven't touched it since, like, you know, sometimes you put some powder or kitchen paper to like dab on it for the excess oil, to dry the excess oil. I haven't touched anything since. Nothing, just the way it is. Yeah, I have. Yeah, because I don't want to touch it. I just want to know how it's going to look when I come back home. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to slap the like button. So guys, slap the like button and join this family. See you guys in my next video. Bye bye. And thank you guys for keep coming back. Thank you guys for supporting me. And